Severe flooding in Umarama, Brazil, caused by heavy rains, has created chaos in the city. The streets quickly turned into a river due to intense rainfall. Local residents are struggling with water, saving their property and homes.
Virou um rio, tá, galera? Chama! Olha lá o golzinho, onde é que tá? Quadrado! Nossa, pai!
Emergency services are working around the flood to provide assistance to victims. Some areas were completely cut off from the entire city. Authorities urge people to take precautions and stay in safe places at all times. Continued rain is forecast, which could worsen the situation.